Hello, this is Lovium13, and I'm doing an updated trade binder. I haven't done one in a while, mainly because I've been busy, and either that or I just didn't want to, but here it is. Just rares first. For rares, I normally have more than one. If I have more than one copy, it's behind it. So if you want something specific and you want more than one, ask. I may have one for, at least for rares. I am trying to get over a cold, so I'm going to be coughing a little. DD Crow is not for trade. I'm holding it for my friend. I will be doing a deck profile soon on my psychics, and possibly sometime soon the deck profile of my local topping Gem Knights. Like last Saturday I got second, and the week before I got first. I do pretty well. I went 4-0 first week with it. And then last Saturday I went 3-1. It was a star foil. The ones before on the other page were white rare. Some extra gem knights. I am looking for a gem knight tourmaline. I need another for my gems. Those some extra gem fusions if you need them. Worms. Some of my friends just took all my worms, so there's a small bit left. If you want to know the condition of anything, just let me know. And yes, that is drawn on. Somebody I got in a trade like that, so that's how it is. I'm gonna hold on to one rabbit. I still have a playset for trade, and that's Ulti, Mind of Kitten. Ultra Serato. Dual Terminal. Ulti. Ultra. I don't have none of those secrets of it. If I get one, I get one, but not a big thing. Starfell, it's secret. That's in horrible condition. My main ones are numbers that I don't have personally, like 91, 50, 11. And then the other numbers that are going to come out soon in the next pack. I accept money or trade. And dual terminal. So, other than that, I'm looking for ghost rares. I collect them. I'm trying to collect at least one of every set, one of every ghost rare. And there's some extra battery and stuff if you're wanting them. I don't need, like, Power Tool Dragon. I do need Ancient Fairy Dragon, whatever. I don't need Power Tool Dragon, Herald of Perfection, the Misprint, Chaos Nemesis with Rainbow Dragon's name. I got that. I need the other version of it, though, and the originals of each. So, I'll have four total, if I can get them. I have, Majestic Red Dragon. But I will show my numbers and my ghosts in another video. Enough mini-ups. More mini-ups. Creature swaps. Fissures. Magical mouths. Axis Fairs, Solidarity, I also do need more staples like Heavy Storm, and Enemy Controller, Swords Reveal, and Monster Reborn, mainly Monster Reborn. I have had a good amount of Enemy Controller, but not many on Monster Reborn. I have one spare. Anything like that, staples, more swords. If I can get anything like that, it'd be good. Could also use more heavies, more mirror forces, dark rides, stuff like that. I'm always needing staples. Until I get to the point where I have a full 100-page book of staples, I'll constantly, like, I need more judgments. More Imperial Iron Walls and whatnot. I get them because people at my locals always need staples like crazy. And the person I come to is me. I definitely need more bottomlesses. I only have one spare. Things like that. Staunch Defender. I don't know what I got with the Japanese, but I'm going to go back up for some Japanese stuff. If you're interested in the trade, the last page is just stuff from my friend, so it's not for trade. It's just like that kind of stuff. It's from my friend. He's collecting the old sets. The stuff I hear is like side decking stuff. I'm not really up to trading that, but I use it. And those are just some Karkari stuff I'm going to hold on to for the time being. But if you need Karkari stuff like that, I may be able to let go of it. I might be able to. So, just PM me if you want anything in particular. This is Loki 113, out.